what's up, guys? We're here again. This is part two of three. But we're still not there yet, but right here. We're still going there.
Wait, really?
Yeah, 20 minutes away. We get here at 1:20. So the last part we'll make it there. But I can't pause the video because it won't let me. See? It won't let me pause. So I'm just gonna have to like end the video soon. This is such a beautiful move right here.
In about 10 miles, take exit 84A on the left onto I-295 south toward Norfolk.
Exit 84? I'm not gonna do that anymore because I might hurt my head. There's a Bentley Dollar truck. Part two, and then the last part is we'll be arrived. CNU stands for Christopher Newport University, so I just put CNU because I don't know how to spell the other ones. I know. I also had to spell Newport, but I can't spell the other one.
University,
yeah, but I just want to put a road trip to CNU. We're already at 8 miles left. Hey, I can't see. Oh, I'll try to zoom in. I before, but I don't like to go there. I don't know. I wonder what they're building right there.
It's 84A,
Christopher. Oh, dang, I missed it. Is it B?
I think it's A.
Did you say Antichrist?
It said Virginia Beach, North, and that's a different area.
I think we're going to Virginia Beach somewhere. I need to save my iCloud storage, and then yeah, so hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, hit the like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in part 3, and don't forget to smash like and subscribe, and I'll see you next video, and bye bye. And also, while we go to part 3, we will make our arrival, and then yeah, alright, see you, bye.